outside in an AMG, right outside, TT. Two turn, baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas around me, right in the guy. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside.
We're in New York right now. One complaint, there's no parking.
There's no parking nowhere.
There's no parking anywhere. The reason why we didn't take the train or the bus is because we have our toddler with us, but I just feel like it's impossible to find parking.
If we had found parking, we would have been enjoying the streets right now, man. All right. Right now, we're about to hit Central Park.
Can we just slow down? We've been moving too fast, my discretion. We've been moving too fast, my discretion. Oh.
Hold on, take a sec. Let me just take a breath. Got me riled up, got me take.
Mark, say hi.
Say hi.
We outside of NYC. Yeah, another horse, that's right.
It's a horse view over here.
Babe, how you feeling?
Good. We're in Central Park right now.
Yeah?
We've been walking around, which is much needed because we've been in the car for like 3 hours. Just driving around and stuff. We're feeling the vibes. Central Park is very like diverse and what's the word? Family friendly.
Mm-hmm.
And just chill vibes here.
Look at the skyline a little bit.
It is really nice.
Kamari, come here. Mr. Busybody.
You can run ahead, just don't run too far.
Yeah, just don't run too far or into anyone.
Or to anyone, like you did the last time.
I almost collided with
the lady. She had ice cream in her hand. That thing fell, oh my God.
Ooh, ice cream sounds good right now. Kamari.
Don't run away now.
We went to a place called A Taste of Seafood in Harlem. We got fried fish, collard greens, and potato salad. And Abe got candy yams, mac and cheese. Yep.
This is so cool.
It is very cool. Let's sit on my lap. Come on.
Wait, that's not gonna work, is it?
It is, it is. You got like 3 hearts in there.
You see the colors?
It is. Yeah, you want my way.
That's trippy.
There's 5 of her. 6 of her.
Hey guys. Welcome to my vlog.
Yeah.
It's like, no.
Just to catch up.
Eminem super fan. Oh, they got a golf ball.
Where?
Oh, wow. Like, a dispenser.
Candy for candy?
Yeah, yeah.
That's cool.
See, you press the button.
That's cool.
This is like,
there is another one.
Oh, yeah, look. That is some big bag stuff right there.
Right in your house?
Yeah.
You did not do that.
Sorry, didn't know you were
good.
Just one.
Thank you, boss. Appreciate it. Right, have fun. Yeah. Yeah.
This is Babe's burger he got from Smash Burger. Looks good. Just wanted to come on and close out the vlog. I would give New York a 9 out of 10. This was my third time being there. The only thing I will say about New York is the parking situation is kind of crazy. We spent like 30 minutes trying to find parking and we ended up just saying, F it, we'll come back later. So we had went to Central Park in Harlem. We went to Harlem to get some food and then Central Park to just like walk around and see, you know, what that's about. But we ended up finding parking on the street when we went to Central Park in Harlem and also when we went to the Museum of Illusions. But when we went to Times Square, we had to park in a parking garage, which I kind of already figured that was going to be the case before we even went to New York. Because, you know, it's New York. It's going to be a lot of cars around and whatnot. But we ended up parking in a parking garage and it was expensive for 2 hours. So that's the only complaint I have, the parking and the price for parking. But it's New York, so you kind of have to deal with it unless you catch the bus or the train. The Museum of Illusions was kind of lame in my opinion. I mean, it was fun, but it wasn't worth the amount that we paid in my opinion. The ticket should have been like $10-$15, but that's neither here nor there. It was a lot smaller than what we thought it was gonna be. It was only two floors. We thought it would be like a whole building. I don't know. It just was a lot smaller than what we thought it was gonna be. So we were kind of going back and forth between going to the Museum of Illusions and the Edge. And we kind of wanted to do something family friendly. So we went to the Museum of Illusions, but next time we're definitely gonna go to the Edge. We plan on going back to New York in a couple of months when we come back to New Jersey. Definitely gotta do the Edge because the views at the Edge just look so good and I know it'll be worth the experience. So we should have probably did that instead of going to Museum of Illusions, but we were kind of conflicted which one we should have did. But it was still an overall good experience. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next vlog. I'm going to be vlogging my son's birthday party, prepping for the party, to decorating for the party, and also the party itself. So stay tuned for that. I'm going to be doing a whole vlog on that pretty soon. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.